Hi, my name's Megan and I'm from the Comset team. And today we're going to be looking at the CM312A. So this device, it's got four operational modes. It can be used as an access point, a router, a Wi-Fi repeater, or a Wi-Fi bridge. In this video, we're going to be looking at setting it up as a Wi-Fi bridge, assuming that it's been pre-configured. So we're just going to be looking at the physical setup today. So to do this, we're going to need two of these devices. So we'll go ahead and open this one up. Okay, so in here we've got the bridge device, the power cord, and here is the power over Ethernet or PoE adapter. Then underneath here we've got a couple of brackets to help secure it to a pole, so they just go through the back, and a couple of quick installation guides which we're not going to need today. Alright, so now we've got our two bridges, we can go ahead and set them up. So one of these is configured as the receiver and the other is configured as the transmitter. So we're going to start with the receiver. Now on the PoE adapter, one side says PoE and the other says LAN. So we're going to take the PoE side and we'll plug that into the LAN of the bridge. And we'll go ahead and plug that into the power. Now since this is the receiver, we're going to want to connect it directly to a PC so that we're able to access it. So we'll take from the PC and we'll plug this into directly into the LAN on the bridge. You could also plug it into the LAN on the PoE adapter, and that would be useful if you're going to put this outside, and then you can keep all of this inside out of the weather. Okay, and for the transmitter, we're going to do something similar. So same thing with the PoE. Take that to the LAN side. Now, because we're going to connect an IP camera, and this is a PoE enabled camera, we're going to make sure that the little switch here is switched to the on position. So that will allow the camera to be powered using the bridge rather than an external power source. So then we'll connect the LAN to this IP camera. And then we can go ahead and power that one up too. And then place it into position so that they're directly facing each other. All right, so they might take a couple of minutes just to find each other and connect. So this CM312A, it uses a frequency of 5.4 gigahertz and it's got a range of up to 5 kilometers with direct line of sight. So this means that they're directly facing each other and there's no obstructions in between them. So we highly recommend that you test these out first in a controlled environment before you go and set them up in their final positions, just to make sure that they're all configured correctly and they all work. Okay, so we'll go ahead and log on to this one.
Okay, so the first thing you want to do is make sure that you disable all the other internet connections, so they're only connected to the bridge network. Then go ahead and open up a browser. We recommend that you use Chrome, but you could use Firefox or Internet Explorer. And for this, you'll need to know the IP address of your transmitter and receiver. So we've connected the transmitter first, which we gave an IP address of 192.168.10.2. And it will take you to this login page. If for some reason you get to this login page and it's in another language, just click on the little world and then change your language settings. So we'll go ahead and log in. And there we're connected to the transmitter. So we'll do the same thing for the receiver, which we gave an IP address of 192.168.10.1, and we'll log in. Alright, so we can see that this is acting as a bridge client. You can see that it's linked already to the other bridge, which we gave a name of Comset, and you can see that it's already starting to send and receive data between them.
Okay, so now we've confirmed that the bridges are working, we can go ahead and connect it to your network. So to do that, we can take this one out from your PC. It's connected to the LAN on the receiver side, and you can put this into your router. And that way you'll be able to access the IP camera and do the setup for that. Right, that's all for today. Thank you for watching and good luck with your setup.